You know, as far as the pass rush?
Honestly, we just got to do a better job of, you know, getting after the quarterback. That's something, you know, us guys got to work on, you know, every day is, you know, pass rushing and, you know, getting after the quarterback, getting pressure on, so it'd be easy on that.
Odell keeps talking about the creating the good habits. What do you guys need to continue to focus on to start changing some of those negative patterns and positive results?
Like I said, you know, rushing the quarterback, getting after the quarterback, increasing our penalties and, you know, penalties overall. Can't have pushing foul penalties and, you know, offsides and the late game, those type of things. You know, those are momentum shifters. You know, we can't just, you know, give back up or, you know, give the other team yards and stuff.
How tough was it out there? You guys were able to have some success on first and second down. It seemed like third and fourth they were able to get big plays.
Like I said, we just got to do a better job of getting on the field on third down. We hold them, you know, the third down, get them the third down. That's, you know, money down. We got to get off the quarterback and get that lockdown. We just got to do a better job of doing that. Get off the field.
How much are you and just everybody in the locker room kind of looking forward just to seeing what comes next, you know, getting the new coach in and moving in that direction?
You know, we still got one more game to go. Our focus is going back, preparing for our bowl game. I don't know who we're going to play yet, but, you know, our focus is, you know, going back, you know, getting ready for the bowl game and winning. And coming out on top, 7-6.
How close do you think this program is to getting back to being a
great program? We're getting there. You know, there's still a lot of work to be done. So we just got to keep working and keep progressing.
How much did the, and now that the season's over, I know you would never make excuses, but, you know, injuries take a toll. You lose one of the best defensive linemen in the country. You lose Kando. How much at the end of the year does that just wear on you guys?
I mean, it doesn't really wear on us because, you know, we got guys, other guys in the room that's, you know, ready to step up and step to the plate. You know, those guys, you know, were missed. And we could have used those guys, but you got to have the next man up mentality. You know, those guys that was behind them were actually, you know, ready, taking reps. And, you know, once they got hurt, you know, you just got to step in and fill in those shoes.
How close do players pay attention to a coaching search?
I mean, we're not really focused on, you know, that. We want to know, but like I said, you know, our focus is on coming down here and, you know, winning the game. And, you know, we're still focused on, you know, coming out on top, end of the season and finishing 7-6.